that wet towel.
Put it in the back.
Listen to me, man. It's the last two rounds. You got to win these two rounds big. You understand? Hold the goddamn head up. You understand what I'm telling you?
Yes, sir.
Now go out there and fight, goddammit. You understand? And it was two rounds left.
Six minutes.
If you win these fucking two rounds, you can win this damn title. You understand?
Do you want this shit?
No. Fuck out. Get out there and fight, shit. Goddammit. Get that shit out of here. Get that camera out the way. Man. Get your ass out there and fight. Fuck wrong with you? Don't even two goddamn rounds, you champion. You're number 10 in the world.
Let's go.
You're number 10 in the world, goddammit. You understand?
Let's go get this shit.
Now get your ass out there and go to work. You're going for a close round. Ain't no close round.
This is it, Trevor.
That falls in the category of slightly more than a lecture.
I love it. I think it's great.
It is great.
And Stacy McKinley, something tells me he knows there's not two rounds left in this.
Yeah,
but he's telling his guy there's two rounds left.
Rossi comes out of the